today, we're on the way to the top. Until these guys.
What the hell is that for?
Oh, this. I use this to reenact scenes from the Beverly Hills Cop in my basement.
Brought them to overtime.
Sure about this?
I'm telling you, if we do this, they'll have to forfeit. Our guys go to the cup.
Alright. Alright, nobody move. This is a hijacking.
Are you smiling at McSorley? Huh?
Takes some guts to do that.
See the comedy that Don Cherry gave one thumb up. And Peter Pocklington called, I hope it makes me some damn money.
How the fans get taken over this thing, well, I don't think it's going to be as bad as the Richard riots in Montreal.
This film will have you in stitches.
Where'd you get that jersey? They gave it to me. What number is that? Nugent Hopkins. It is 1985. That man isn't even born yet.
From the producers of Boys on the Bus comes a movie you were never meant to see.
I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking boys on this motherfucking bus.
On a Bus with Boys. Starts everywhere this Valentine's Day.